Saxton. Do you, you want tissues over there?
No. My point is, Becky didn't cry about it. She said, okay, let's go.
Oh, and Bailey dropping the queen.
But she didn't bank on a little assist from Lacey Evans.
Can we finally just admit that Becky Lynch's pride cost her?
Please. Don't make that argument, yes.
Yeah, some being me. I've been making it for weeks, and I was right.
Oh, and Charlotte Flair again was trying to prevent the tag. Lynch and Flair are legal.
Becky Lynch looking to get a little bit of revenge on the queen.
Such a bitter rivalry this has been. Now Becky Lynch going up to the top turnbuckle. Oh, and a drop kick connects. Oh, kick right to the face. Becky Lynch said it earlier on. I don't know about teaming with someone who, quote, has to walk around with the title. They didn't beat me to win. Oh, but looking good here at this point.
There's one thing about Becky Lynch, you know she's gonna do it her way at all times.
Oh, and Becky with a forearm from the middle rope.
Bet on yourself.
And the Bexploder to Flair. Now thinking about the figure four.
Oh!
Into the turnbuckle goes Flair this time. Uh-oh. Now Lynch. Lynch looking for a cover.
Charlotte rolls through. Has the ropes.
Hand on the ropes. Oh, kick out, but the official saw the hand.
Oh, wait a minute.
Disarm her. Oh, the woman's right.
Sunday all over again. Here comes Bailey.
Bailey is legal now. Takes Evans off the apron. Charlotte Flair's also legal.
Oh. Inside cradle by Bailey.
Bailey's pinned the green again.
Here are your winners, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bailey.
The queen defeated by Bailey twice in the span of 48 hours.
Have a no doubt tension between the Raw Women's Champion and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. You better believe she's gonna be gunning for Bailey's championship.